Hey, so good to see you here on Tuesday in the Channel 8 Newsroom. Dave Cravassier here at 8newsnow.com. Another crazy day on Wall Street. Luckily, many of the losses from yesterday's debacle were gained back with today's trading. We'll tell you about the roller coaster ride in New York City today with the stock market. A new report out on local construction jobs, not good. As you probably have heard, many thousands of jobs, approximately 72,000 construction jobs have been lost in the last few years. We'll run down that study for you. At a job fair, specifically for people who were recently let out of jail, a number of those job hopefuls showed up, but none of the 15 employers who promised to do interviews made it to this job fair. Pretty scary, and we'll tell you more about that. The call is going out for all kids who are attending public school in the fall to be sure and get their vaccinations. A tax assessor in Nye County is being sanctioned for allegedly uttering some racial slurs. Warren Jeff sentenced to life in prison today and already whisked off to prison. And we'll tell you about Oscar Goodman's new job with the county. Those stories and a lot more coming up on our news between 4 and 6:30. We'll see you then.